Award-winning British-Nigerian-born actor and writer Kalu Ikeogwu is officially dumping the bait of bachelorhood and running to the altar to say I do. Kalu Ikeogwu is getting married on 25 June, 2016 to makeup artist Ijeoma S. The happy couple, looking loved up in the pre-wedding pictures, had their introduction last November in the bride's hometown in Enugu State, Nigeria. Kalu was born in England but relocated to Nigeria by his parents at the age of 9. The popular Nigerian writer did his primary education in England and Zambia, proceeded to obtain his degree at the University of Nigeria in English language. Kalu's first appearance on screen was in 2005 in the popular TV series Domino, after which he starred in many hit series and movies including Nits Doctor's Quarters, 30 Days and Two Brides and a Baby. Earlier in the year 2015, during an interview with Encomium magazine, the actor was asked why he was yet to settle down. Kalu responded by saying he was yet to find the right woman. I'm yet to find the right person to settle down with. I mean, that person that I love so much and want to spend the rest of my life with. I will get married, but let it be according to the will of God. Marriage is an important institution, so it has to be the will of God. I want to be successful in my marriage just as I am successful in my career. I will get married when I find the right person and when I see the lady who is showing the right sign of a wife material. He explained. We guess the search is finally over for Kalu, as the actor seems to have found the woman he wants to spend the rest of his life with. Congrats to the happy couple.